Now, in a normal book or TV show, there is generally a direct proportion between the importance of a character and the chances of his or her survival. That is not so much the case in Game of Thrones, where the chances of survival are indirectly proportional to the importance of a character. In fact, the death rate in Westeros is so high that, let's be honest, humans would go extinct were it not for all of the children born out of extramarital and or incestual affairs. Generally speaking, if I meet more than like two people at a party, I start forgetting people's names. And that's a good example of why Game of Thrones is so confusing. In fact, the audiobook of Game of Thrones is listed in the Guinness Book of World Records for having the most number of characters, a total of 224 distinct voices. So far, there have been 5 books in the Game of Thrones series, which is technically known as A Song of Ice and Fire. Now, these books all taken together have a total word count of 1.7 million. Just to give you a comparison, there are 700,000 words in the entire Bible, and the dictionary only lists 170,000 total words. Now, I gotta be honest, there are some elements of the books that I find kind of boring, particularly the endless dream sequences of the characters. I mean, I barely care about the dreams of people in real life that I know, much less fictional characters. I mean, we're talking about fictional dreams of fictional characters. It's like double fiction. What does it mean? I don't care. Similarly, I get really bored hearing about what the characters ate for dinner last night. I mean, we're talking about like fictional birds in fictional types of pies that don't even exist on Earth, even my fictional characters. I don't care. Is it just me, or does a map of Westeros and Essos look almost exactly like a map of the United Kingdom and Europe? There's no joke here, that's just an observation. Now let's talk a little bit about the TV show on HBO. I think if we did a survey of the viewers, we would find that they are approximately 5% men, 2% women, and 93% boys. And yes, I do include myself in that latter number. Now, if we did a survey of those boys and asked them, who is your favorite female character on the show? I think we'd find that 5% said Daenerys, 5% said Margaery, and 90% said whoever is currently topless on the screen. And similarly, if we did survey and ask viewers, who is your favorite male character on the show, I think that we'd find 100% of them said their favorite male character is deceased.